Dear Mom, I spent the night reading about the life and death of Sebastian Valmont. Now I'm left with more questions than answers. I have to know more about who my father really was so that I can find out who I am.